Namaste, all of you. My name is Dr. Ritu Singh Rajput. Today's topic is gene silencing. As our previous session, I have told you about what is the gene silencing, role of gene silencing, how does it work. So today, we are discuss more about gene silencing. What is a dicer? Double-stranded RNA trigger process into the siRNA by enzyme. RNA shell family, especially the dicer family. Progressive enzymes are no larger intermediate. Dicer family proteins are anti-ATP dependent nuclease and the protein contain amino terminal helicase domain. And they have some carboxyl terminate segments and double-stranded RNA binding motifs. They can be a base domain and important for protein-protein interaction. And dicer homologs exist from the C. elegans and Drosophila yeast and human. And losses for the dices, RNA are loss of splicing and process in vitro. It helps to develop in consequences in Drosophila and C. elegans. Dicer conserved in protein are CM helicase, PES. And further, this is the dicer converse protein, which is the help of the some kind of dicer. It will be converted in the how to helicase cut down into the some section and how to homologous of RNAs have been formed. Different classes of small RNA molecules are siRNA, miRNA, and strRNA. Oveo small RNA molecules are siRNA. Then siRNA, miRNA, strRNA designed of siRNA. These are some, and then how they constructed siRNA and how to the mRNA degradation work and how to the translation depression and how to the mRNA degradation has worked and how to the RISC compounds cut down into the some section from the double-stranded RNA. And how to the ATP and ADP work and how to the capping of particular RNA and how to it will be converted into the three section of like siRNA converted into the mRNA degradation and miRNA and strRNA how to become a transitional repression and how to the design siRNA from mRNA degradation. Protocol of gene silencing for the 612 plates in 12 μL of 12 μM of siRNA and MEM and tube 2 10 μL of oligopeptamine and 50 μL of MEM and 5 to 10 at RT. Mixed tube at 1 bit tube incubated into 50 to 20 minute at RT and complex solution onto the cell and incubated to 4 hour at 37 degree Celsius and medium and incubated cells up to 2 days at 37 degrees Celsius. A sign of gene silencing in western and northern blotting. So this is a process of how to get gene silencing, how to work gene silencing, the whole lecture about the gene silencing and different kinds of RNA, different kinds of small RNA. I hope you are satisfied with this session. If you have any query, write down in comment box. This session is powered by Digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Thank you.